Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to hide a specific user account in Windows 11 or Windows 10 operating systems. So let's get started. So I am currently on a Windows 11 system and we will try the first method using local users and groups snap-in. I am currently at the login screen and here you can see that Kapil Arya is the administrator account on the system and rest two are the other accounts on the system. And in this example, we will hide the specific demo user account and prevent it from being shown on the login screen. So first of all, I will log into my account. This is because you have to log into any other administrator account in order to hide the specific user account you want to remove from the login screen or from the switching points. After landing to the desktop, we will right click on the start button and select run. In run window, we will type LUSRMGR.msc and click OK. When the local users and groups snap-in opens, just click on the users folder there and here you can locate admin2, demo user and my own account, and all the other accounts are also shown here. Now, in order to hide the demo user account, we will just double click on it and on the property sheet, we will just check account is disabled option and click apply followed by OK. As the demo user account is now disabled, it will no longer be appearing on the login screen and also not appearing on the switching user options. To verify, we will go back to the login screen after signing out. And here you can see that the demo user account has been successfully removed from the login screen. So this was our first method of hiding user account from the login screen. But in this case, we have to disable the user account. In case if you do not want to disable the user account and still you want to hide it from the login screen, you should try our method number 2, which is using registry. So to illustrate you this method, I have re-enabled the demo user account and we are again back to the login screen where we have 3 accounts on this system. One is my own user account and the other 2 accounts such as admin2 and demo user are other accounts, and we will again hide the specific demo user account using this method, but we will not disable the demo user account. So we will start with the right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type regedit and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the registry editor window opens, just go to HKEY local machine, software, Microsoft Windows NT, current version, winlogon. Now right click on the winlogon registry key and select new and then key. Now name the newly created registry subkey as special accounts. Make sure you type the special accounts registry subkey name exactly as shown in this video. Now we will create another subkey next to special accounts registry subkey. And we will name this newly created registry subkey as user list. Once user list registry subkey has been created, come to its type pane and right click and select new, then dword value. Now name this newly created registry dword as the user account name which you want to specifically hide from your Windows 11 device. So in this case, we are hiding the demo user account and just let the registry dword value set to 0. And then you can close the registry editor and we will check whether the demo user account has been disabled by this registry method. So we will again go to local users and groups snap-in, and here if we double click on the demo user account under users folder, you can see that the account is not disabled. Account is disabled option is unchecked hence account is not disabled. Now we will see if the user account has been hidden from the login screen. For that we will sign out from the currently logged in account, and here we are back to the lock screen. We will just pull up this lock screen to access login screen, and at the login screen you can see that the demo user account is now hidden from this login screen, although it is still enabled on the device. In this way you can hide a specific user account from your Windows 11 operating system. If you have any question about these methods, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.